Life is strange. All I currently see is two birds. They seem to be trying to mate or something. New game. Would you like to enable subtitles? Yes. Yes, I would. So I don't know if I'll be able to play this entire game all in like one video. I don't know how long this video is going to be. So also, I've done some research on the game already. I know only a little bit. If you're younger, do not watch this. This video is probably gonna get age restricted anyways. Oh.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
All backup available.
Whoa! Whoa, 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 what was that? Well, that was interesting. All right. I like this. YouTube, please don't give me a copyright claim.
So sentimental, not sentimental, no romantic, not disgusting yet. Bowling out down and lonely. When were the fortunate only? I've been looking for
raccoon. So I'm guessing it's near like Halloween, cause I see like, I saw like pumpkins and stuff, and then I saw like a ghost thing. Yeah, I'm guessing it's like Halloween or something. Halloween day. I have no clue. Is that me? Dang, my eyes are red. They
tonight?
Have a red tint in them.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lana the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean.
That's literally a party.
A party.
Exactly!
Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Am I getting a call?
It's
no.
Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha.
Oh!
Got plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Yeah, that's kind of why I said this video's gonna get age restricted.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Yep.
Damn.
This is getting this is gonna get me age restricted. But there's literally a whole other platform that's made for kids. Okay, skull in a basket. That's a little bit menacing.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Why do I have a toy car like that?
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
Ooh.
So, you want to hit or not?
No.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D...
No! No!
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
I like my choices. From good drawing to is that a if.
Whoa,
good drawing.
Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has
Who's Daniel?
Spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man.
Is that a bomber plane? That's awfully big.
I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast.
Yep, so you're gonna say that later on in the game, probably.
What will happen to us once we graduate? Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Always be friends, yes.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
Yay!
Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
I'm gonna try to do all the good things.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome.
Why does everyone have red eyes?
An objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case.
Okay, well, I now know my name. That's good.
Choco Crisp.
I have to go.
What's a Choco Crisp?
Party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Mm. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or
the little eye thing.
Father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel!
Daniel is innocent. And so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh yeah, I win.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together.
I don't think engines are supposed to talk.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Oh, that's just wrong, what I thought.
Okay, let's get this party list started.
Angry note. Look.
That's right.
Get October 2016. Is that when the game was made? Mr. Diaz, your property line overhangs on my and your children are allowed and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal proper fence no higher than 6 feet according to the Seattle Land Code use code what? Between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen, maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build the proper fence, then I might take you to small claims to court for damages. Your neighbor's Scott Foster. Dang, that's just sad.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff, but Danny leaves his shit all over.
I don't know how, but
every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool.
Baseball cap.
Man. Is there any more boring sport than baseball? But, true. You do you, Dad. Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
One of my friends is named Noah.
I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad.
TV?
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but not tonight.
Don't be bullied, you're not alone. That might actually be a real thing. Those look like the best headphones I've ever heard. What is this? Skate tool. Okay, so I have $3, I'm broke. Backpack?
Better pack for the party.
Sneakers?
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while. Though he's way too
Okay, so
shabby.
I think this is like more of a decision type game. Not sure. I'm curious.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
This is actually proper stuff, too. Wait.
At least I don't have to help Daniel.
He lost two balls.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, that just sounds wrong. Invoice.
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Oh, this is like... Wait, this...
The guy never stops working.
Wait, so I think I'm in a real place. Bear's Light Lair. Man, Daniel can draw better than me.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
Thanks for giving me the choke out, Chris.
That's what big brothers are for.
Sometimes. Would he say something different if I did something
Can't
different?
It's a big secret, so don't come in.
Okay, then.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother, who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it.
Didn't want to be so dramatic.
Watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is going to be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
Oof.
Did she ask about me?
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up! I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do.
Secret alone. Stuff to do alone.
Of course.
Sounds very suspicious. What are you looking at?
Daniel's always up to something.
Before I go into my dream, I'm curious. Oh, maybe this is where I get the stuff.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Whose turn is it? Toothbrushes.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Oh.
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop.
Thirsty.
Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
That's something I should have said instead of that. I'm gonna go in my room. Ooh, computer, I can just sit here playing Minecraft. Use.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Don't let them tame you.
Man. Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Okay! Nightstand? Maybe I got something? Old phone? Dumbest.
Not sure Daniel was ready to be an uncle yet.
Oh!
We got these for free during sex ed last year. Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup. Right.
You probably should. I'm not gonna look through all this movie poster. Oh, this is the kitchen. Maybe I can get some snackles. Cookie dough.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
I could too. I'll take soda instead.
This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
That's actually smart. Cause then,
cross
like
that off the list.
Court
down.
Detox smoothie. What is that?
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
I what? I don't like the dark.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Blankets. Yeah, this will work.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Where is the, book? Wait, what's this? Yeah. My name is Sean Edero. Edero. Seattle! Yes, 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 I know where I live. I don't care about the messages, really. I saw it, whoever.
Definitely going to.
That you, Sean?
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure.
Well, I see a red drawer.
There's no wrench here.
Shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Okay, then. Okay, that one's just kind of looking at me, though. So... okay, it doesn't have a switch on it.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent.
Wait, red drawer.
She's
thingy.
Getting a piece of my mind.
Oh, I see it, I see it. How do I put this down?
Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
Yeah, I think I see it. I lost where it was. Oh, like right over here. Where did it go? Right here. Is there any other tools? No. Look.
Hey, seriously, what's taking you so long?
Okay, hey, I think this is it.
I'm not a mechanic.
Come on, bring me anything, really. I'll tell you if it's the right one.
Okay. What about this?
Nearly. But this is a midget one. I need his big brother. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Or explode.
Oh, shit. All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
It's wicked.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
I didn't mean it like that. I meant it was cool.
Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah.
Okay, so when I get past this port, I might have to stop the thing.
I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home.
Well, that's good.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah. Why not? You did a good job on the law. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Would it give me a different amount if I lied?
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Don't worry about this.
Don't worry. We got smartphones and stuff. We can call a ride if we need it. And I can always text you.
I try not to. Or, you know, you could have set my friend request on Facebook so I could keep an eye on...
Oh, my God. Okay, I have to go. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Is he gonna try to do something to me?
Okay, have fun, but not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye.
I'm gonna have way too much fun.
I love you too, hijo.
I'm just saying it right there. Say that straight to his face. Snacks. I got drinks, I don't got snacks. Halloween candy. I could take cookies or chips. I'll take Doritos.
I hope there's also, like, real food at this party. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Oh, okay. I could just,
No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise.
Yep, sir, sure will. Okay. Wait. Sea salt. Better safe than sorry.
This is gonna be one of those videos where I probably lose my account too.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
I was gonna leave, but apparently not. Let's see if I can just remember this. If I can say anything.
Sorry, Lila.
Stupid.
I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it? Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
NSFW. What? Is this like an actual thing? Dude, most boring page ever. Just take a selfie or something. Ah, stalker alert indeed. Okay, call Lila. Why not?
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Daddy hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay.
So this game is like a...
What do you say to Jen tonight?
It depends on, like...
I don't know. Play it cool.
What you say, it will have some sort of effect later on in the game.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Yeah.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute.
Ooh.
Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean, I'm done. Look. I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
what?
I know.
I have a voice changer. Okay, that's gonna be way too annoying on the video. Okay, no. I'm not gonna use the voice changer.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun.
No!
Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the monster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Let me see that drawing.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait. Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it out. It might get your attention.
Whoa. Curiosity has
her
me
hair.
Going.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh, you will see.
Did I just hear don't push me? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
You gave her an LOL? That is a ballsy move.
So what? I'm a funny guy.
Are you?
Did not mean to do that. I hear something going on out there.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey! Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Ooh. I'm gonna question Daniel, then confront Brent.
Dude, did you get that butt on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a fucking retard. See what happens when you don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard.
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear.
Wah. Take the little baby back to his crib. Come on, Daniel. We're done.
Oh no, I wanna fight him.
Go back to daddy, pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
I wanna fight that bastard. Oh yeah!
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get inside now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch! You and your whole fucking family are going to jail.
Yeah,
losers.
Roy.
What's going
fuck
on?
Me. Daniel, get over here.
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay, step away.
Wait, is this what I saw from the start?
And step back. On the ground, now.
Hey, wait. This guy was beating
it.
Up my little brother.
Now, hands behind your
Sean.
Head.
This is fucking bullshit.
No. It's fake blood, though.
Oh, no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
Get on the ground, sir.
Dad, we didn't do
Sean,
anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer,
Dad.
Listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy.
Be quiet.
I
want to
go home.
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything.
Said don't.
No. Does he have, like, superpowers or something? Maybe it was a grenade? No, grenades aren't that powerful. Grenades are not that powerful. He does. He screamed and then an explosion happened.
Oh fuck. No way.
No.
Daniel. Hey. Come on.
Gotta go. Now! this was what happened at the start. Okay, sorry to leave you guys on a cliffhanger, but yeah, I'll be posting soon. It's not gonna be long. I might have someone on the other side, like talking to and stuff. This was pretty fun, and I'm excited to see the next part. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights the player's choice. Your actions will have consequences and an impact on the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. Okay, this is where I'm gonna leave it off for now. I'll see you guys later.